So I'm just going to do another blueprint. I found another one that I could probably just quickly modify. It's the Crystal of Power. I just want to show you. Crystal Power is like a thing that it's a consumable that you use in a fight, and it gives you like an enhanced defense and attack, so it's a good thing to have. Now there's something really hot, is a Hellpot Flame, two of those. Flame God Stone is the other two, is hot, so that's two. So I've got two alchemy and two stones, and I've already got two alchemy. I've got one stone and one alchemy. All I have to do is swap this out, and put in a crystal grinder. Things that are really hot, so we wanted, I don't think it really matters which you put in first really, but I'll just go with the flow. Two of those and the other hot item. No, we want two. Two hot items, yeah, and two crystals. One first, because there's some weapons with the same sort of configuration, but they need like metal and stuff, so I'll do them all together. I think this is the one that had a load of ethanol, so super brave symbol. I'll show you which shops that one is now. I'm going to leave that one to last. And I'll think what one I'll do next. So we've got two, I've got a metal and a stone. But that could be. It's two different. Dark Onyx. Might be able to use that because I think there's something that looks edible as a mushroom. So I could swap out one of the ethanols and put in a chameleon, but also like a metal working thing. I'll find out what the 10 times whatever that is. We've got dark onyx on the other side, so I've got one of the crystal grinders set up already, so I'll just do a couple of the ones. We've got metal, that'll be another hopeful there. Oh no, it's a different configuration, so maybe not. Subterranean. Something really hot, so that's another contender.